Hello, my friend. Welcome to TubeU channel. I'm Henry.
Philips noodle maker is very useful in making noodles, pasta, etc. Even it can make a dumpling cover. Unfortunately, it cannot make a sausage. Today, I will make a simple sausage accessory using a 3D printer. Hope it will give you some help. In fact, making sausage at home is very simple. Only push the mixture of meat to the sausage collagen casing using a sausage handmade maker. When rotate or push the handle, the meat will go out of the tube. The Philips noodle maker works in the similar principle. After rotating the mixture, the flour will first be mixed, then change the rotation direction and push it down to form the noodle or dumpling cover. We only need to change the head to a sausage type. Open Fusion 360. Design a simple head according to the noodle type head. Since rotation fixed part inside may hinder the output of the meat mixture, I separate them into two parts. Outer is the shape. Inner is to fix the rotation part. If you fear the output speed of a sausage is too low, you can change the round type to stick type. Even you can use the outer part only, since after pushing the meat mixture, the rotation part will be fixed by the meat mixture itself. Point them, using upside configuration can get the smooth inside part, but it will take a very long time. Using downside configuration need a short time, but its inside surface has some debris. Using high infill density is better. Let's check how it works. It works very well.
If you have seen the video here, please do me a favor. Subscribe to my channel and click the small bell, so you will not miss an update. TubeU channel is waiting for you.